And today we have another unboxing for you guys today, and hope you guys like this new little setup I got. It's just a bunch of my hats, if you can tell. So yeah, got another figure unboxing. You know, the huge. And we got another EW figure in the collection, and it's gonna go great with my my first AEW figure, and that is Ray Phoenix. There he is, and yeah, there was also Jake Hager, I'm pretty sure. I think it was Target. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure it was Target, and they had Series 6 Ray Phoenix, which is crazy to me. But yeah, and let's just show off the box there. You got Ray Phoenix on the side there. Series 6, as I said. And then there you see him on the back. It's from his Fight for the Fallen 2019 attire. And yeah, that's this thing. So let's get right into it. It's not the same attire as my Pentagon Jr., but honestly, I really don't care. I honestly don't even think I'll use him with my Pentagon. Since Pentagon currently in AC still has the Death Triangle with Pac and Rey Mysterio. So yeah, that's still a thing. I know I'm not posting ACE anymore. I'm doing SummerSlam right now. I might post the results, who knows. Yeah, I gotta do it just like last time. I gotta just into the back of the box. Like, it's rough out here. Let's not break the figure though, you know. Oh wait, never mind. I can do it just from here. There we go. Almost got it. Oh, there we go. Okay. These AEW boxes are a struggle to get out, if you can follow them. But yeah, here he is. Ray Phoenix. Let's get the interchangeable hands out. Here are the interchangeable. I feel like the camera's a little too far away, but I'll fix that next time. We got the slapping high five chop hands. Those are nice. And then we got the Ray Phoenix himself. I would love to use Ray Phoenix for like a new cruiserweight wrestler, just because I don't have many cruiserweights, honestly. I need new cruiserweights. So Ray Phoenix would go perfect in that category, I think. And here he is. Really sick looking figure. The gold attire. There's a mask and like the tail in the back. So yeah, this figure feels amazing. It looks amazing. The tattoo detail, it is looking nice. As I showed you that, and then we got the tattoo work, which looks just amazing. Obviously, double jointed arms. So you're gonna get that with every AEW figure. And then the gold designs on his tights, looking nice. Got some plain black knee pads and some plain black boots. So yeah, this figure, really sick. He's got the wrist taped hands up and looking very nice. This figure is amazing. And obviously, like, once again, all AEW figures, things come up hot. And yeah, this figure, man. This AEW figure is like, I've had three of them, and they've all just been outstanding. And that's like mainly because I didn't get like Series 1 when it first dropped. And you know, Series 1 when it first dropped it, they were not the greatest, but now they feel sick. Obviously, double joint knees, and then you got foot pivot, as always. And yeah, it doesn't really come with anything besides the interchangeable hands, which look nice. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. I got so confused there. Okay, so they're both variants of hands are like slapping, chopping hands. But the difference is that on the right hand for the interchangeable one. Oh wait, no, that's the same. That's the same, I think. Wait a minute. What kind of fraudulence is this? Oh boy. But there is difference on this hand, which is that it has no finger tape on it. If you can see, the camera's very far away. I don't know. But this will probably be my new area for all these kind of sit down videos, like, you know, like, we got NFL predictions. Hopefully gonna bring it back, and just maybe you might just do ACE news here. Obviously, cause gonna bring back ACE news with football season starting, and I want to try to do my weekly vlogs again as well. So yeah, all the football stuff is coming back, and I'm hyped. I know I didn't do a lot for like anything this past spring and summer. I didn't do anything for any sports or nothing like that. I've been quiet on the sports realm, but don't worry, it's coming back. And maybe me and Quentin bring back the Zone Out podcast. We'll see. I haven't really talked to him in a minute, but I'm hoping to talk to him because I want to do fantasy with him. Obviously, fantasy football's coming back. If you guys want me to talk about that too on the channel, then let me know. But mainly right now, I've just been posting my TikTok videos because those have been doing well. And I've been posting unboxings, which I'm glad that I'm getting more unboxings because that means the figure collection is growing. And that is what you like to see. So yeah, that is gonna about do it for this video today. Hope you guys enjoy it. Please come like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you know when I post a new video. Bye, guys. Yeah, bye.